thing I've enjoyed most about this psychology course is probably the statistics element. Especially in second year, I really enjoyed the experimental methods and design aspect. For example, critiquing the methods in like articles that I read has been really interesting. I've also really liked there's a specific module within, I think it's the individual differences in clinical psychology part, looking at virtual reality to treat psychosis. I never even realized that you could use VR to treat psychiatric conditions, so I thought it was really interesting, and I'm actually doing a research project on virtual reality now, so yeah, I thought that was something that was really cool. The mix of learning and teaching in the psychology course is, I think it's a good balance. So generally we have 2 lectures a day from Monday to Wednesday, and then another lecture on Thursday, and they're like an hour each. And we also have tutorials for each of the modules we study that term. For example, in first year, it's like 3 tutorials a week, and they're again 1 hour each. And we also have a practical 4 weeks throughout the term, and that's on a Tuesday or Wednesday afternoon from 2 to 5 p.m. It's quite long, but generally quite interesting.